and welcome to CRNFC. We're bringing to you live the game. Isipathana College taking on St. Joseph's. It'll be an interesting game, a second week of the Single League 2017.
Two strong backs as well. Here we have the Isipathana lineup. We have Vikash Vimadhava, Atukorala, Premadasa, Anjula, Gayanath, the second row, Nilamuddin and Jayaman, the two flankers.
And for St. Joseph's, we have Tehan Seneviratna versus a very good ball carrier, Sven Muller, Tareka Santosh, Hashain Salgado, Nimesh Kavinda, Shehan Eranda. Take a look at the replacements for both the teams. For the Josephians, Grishom Tangaya, Tristan Pereira, Praveen
Tangaya.
Interesting
to see. There are going to be interesting one-on-one battles we can look.
Chatura Seneviratna with the kickoff. Tries to collect it on the air. That's Sven Muller there, crashing from the middle. They have numbers. Good kick. Unfortunate bounce there to be their strength. Chatura Seneviratna now gives it out to Vinul Fernando. Fernando, can he go all the way? No, he's bundled into touch by Chamud Fernando. Desperate tackles coming in through the rug goes and set it up in the line out. Isipathana looking very organized. They need to make sure that the ball comes out to the last man to secure it.
Here we go, the mall. They're driving forward. It's moving forward. And Isipathana score. Well, who would have thought about that?
Harit Bandara represented Sri Lanka under 18. And he missed this conversion.
His
and
kick was charged down, but Manilka did well, read it beautifully, and saved his teammate's mistake there. Chamud Fernando through, and to Harit Bandara. Harit Bandara with another pass, Chamud Fernando. Chamud Fernando still going. Chamud Fernando all the way to the try line. Brilliant stuff by Isipathana once again.
How many times have we spoke about who will dominate the first quarter of the first half?
Chamud Fernando is being used as a link man here. Sumudra Rankudge is tackled well, however. Sudhira Gayanath, lovely inside ball. Lovely hands from Isipathana, and that's a brilliant try again.
Charming to the try scorer of that time. But I
score. And this time Bandara somehow succeeded.
Still advantage.
Quickly taken by the Josephians. Can they go out wide? They go to their wing three. Very well tackled by the Isipathana player. Referee will bring the play back. This one right. It's not in a difficult distance as well. 25 meters with the angle. But doesn't succeed. Driving forward is the Saints. Can the Saints go marching into the try line?
Once.
Penalty coming in their way. Ball held up, says the referee. Against Royal. Number 8, Blake. Gihan Pereira. And he will score.
He can put this kick, it's going to give a lot of confidence, but this time it's wide off, right up.
Sven Muller, good carry out the ball.
He's
done plenty of carries for Joes already. Tehan Seneviratna is at the back of the ruck, but it goes to the back. Chatura Seneviratna now. And he scores. Chatura Seneviratna getting the second try for
Sandhuis.
That's right. That's a confident young kicker, you see. 12 points to 17 is the story after Isipathana leading 17-0.
Coming back 17 points to trail. This kick might put that 15 even. Yes, a brilliant kick. So that's it.
He's opting to keep the ball with the forwards. Siobhan Gregory, the replacement. Ball with the forwards, and they've looked threatening every time they kept it close. Gamanu Chetia now, strong runner. But very well marked by Harit Bandara that time.
Back,
a size mismatch. Josephians get a penalty for their efforts.
It seems like a penalty against Isipathana. We'll have to wait and see. It's a yellow.
Yes. A card comes out. Very well set. Maul there. Josephians on the drive. Still on the move. They've crossed the line now. But the ball comes out at the back. Crashing through the fringes. And a try is scored. See who comes out.
Capable of it. Let's see.
It's very well struck by Seneviratna. Will it have the distance? Yes, it does. And the direction. Making amends for it. And he's done beautifully. Viranga to Seneviratna. Now Seneviratna has numbers on the outside. Opts to go inside. Gamunu Chetia has speed on this man. Can go coast to coast. Gamunu Chetia will touch down. In attack in this game and he touches down. Isipathana need to rush things. They're trying to play into the Josephian hands. They cannot keep doing this and sustain it. But goes under the post. Randy Silva. Harit Bhandare would look to kick this one in. No problem there. So 24 points to 29. Letting
advantage. High tackle. In.
All
I
they
number
have
five.
To do is now another penalty coming
definitely
in.
Definitely has the legs. It'll be the direction. I don't think it has the direction. But Isipathana misses out.
Patan is still with possession. Can they run? They have man on the outside. Patan is charging in. Enchaminda. Brilliantly done.
That's a brilliant try by Nadish Chaminda. His second of the game. He was under.
Oh, they will be tied at 29. Yes, they will be tied at 29. On the attack. Now they've gotten life. They know they are in with a chance, but that
the penalty. And yes, Chatra Seneviratna puts it through. Isipathana easy as you like. Still in possession. No, they seem to have to. No,
hands in the ruck. Hands in the ruck. And the referee decides that it's cynical. So Vinul Fernando will go to the bin. Now
he's been brought down. Men on the outside. Nadish Chaminda for his hat-trick. And yes, he does. Stick to your basics. You score easy tries. And that's what Isipathana do. He
does not succeed.
Here we go. Isipathana break on the blind side. Harit Bhandara. Lovely. Lovely bit of work. And Chamuth Fernando. Chamuth Fernando. Chamuth Fernando all the way. Will he go on to score the try? Gamble chance to beat. No, Chamuth Fernando scores another try. Brilliant by Isipathana.
Defense napping, but he seemed to have used all up his energy. While Harit Bhandara misses another conversion attempt. In all fair.
Yes, they have.
So Randy Silva, can he put an end to this game? Seems like he has. And,
that's the game.
Full time. Isipathana College, like you.
They are gutted. This probably might be a very defining moment in their season. And it might be the end of the title race for them by Isipathana. It might have been a different story as well. But unfortunately for St. Joseph's, luckily for Isipathana, things went...